ounces of bourbon in. So this is a pretty strong drink. And not that many people order.